to my channel if you've never been here before. My name is Lizbeth and I share my personal style, my love for easy beauty, and today we have another styling video for you babes. Thanksgiving outfits. Thanksgiving outfit ideas. We have a variety of outfits because I don't know if you're like me, but Thanksgiving is celebrated at home. So a lot of the times I'm in my PJs, I've cooked with my mom, I change my PJs, and we eat dinner in our PJs. But I don't know, sometimes you go out, sometimes you wanna elevate a little bit. I know I wanna elevate a little bit, so I thought it'd be fun to share some outfit ideas for you babes. We have five different looks. I have a cozy look, I have a casual look, I have like a fancy dressy look, a chic look, and an effortless look. All looks that I love and I think would be perfect for Thanksgiving. A lot of these items have been gifted, a lot of these items were thrifted, and a lot of them are just things that I've had as well. So if you want some outfit inspo, keep watching. And if you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you wanna see more videos from me, be sure to subscribe to my channel, click the bell to get notified when my next video goes up. And if you have any friends that you think might like my videos, be sure to pass it along. I'd really appreciate it. So let's get into it.
All right, you guys, here is look one. This is the cozy look, and look at this, like oversized knit sweater with matching pants. Talk about a chicer version of a sweatsuit, because I think I would totally wear sweats. I have worn sweats on Thanksgiving, but I just thought this was a little bit more elevated. It's oversized, perfect for those food bellies. Look how stretchy this is, so comfortable, can hide and eat as much as you want, because that's what Thanksgiving is about. I think this colorway is really chic. It is from Nasty Gal. And again, on that comfort, cozy vibe, picked out my New Balance sneakers. Just super comfortable. I love the shape of these pants. They're high-waisted, a little bit wide leg, so it's a little bit modern and just chic. And then I thought it'd be really cool to dress it up a little bit. Top it with an oversized leather jacket. Love this. This is my favorite leather jacket. It's from Urban Outfitters. It's from their like vintage collection, or they have like a vintage line, and it's super oversized. I got it for like 60 bucks last Christmas, and I just think it makes this outfit just look really cool, very cozy again because of the knit. And if you just want to go a little bit more dressy, like elevate it just a little bit, I say dress it up with some booties. These are from Nasty Gal, another affordable booty. I love these square toe boots, but look at it, totally elevates the look. It looks a little bit more polished, but it's still super cozy and cute. So I really love this little set, so affordable. Love the knit, I think it's a vibe. So love this. All right, here is look number two. This is what I call the effortless outfit. Really easy. I went ahead and paired the sweater from the matching set with my favorite pair of vintage denim. These are Calvin Klein denim. If you guys don't know, I love vintage denim. I have tons of videos on vintage denim, shared my whole collection, but these are my absolute favorite pair. I scored them at the Rose Bowl flea market. And I just think we all need a great fitting pair of vintage denim. And you guys, if you haven't found the perfect pair, take them to the tailor. There's really no such thing as a perfect pair. These were great pair. They fit very nicely. I like that they're a little bit loose. And I went ahead and paired them with a great pair of pumps. These are by Giovanni Rossi, a nude pump, but it actually matches this sweater perfectly. I like to match my accessories and shoes and just different things quite often. So I think this really polishes up the look. Very effortless, very easy. You can never go wrong with a really great knit sweater and a great pair of jeans. Especially a vintage pair. So I love this look, so cute. Love, love, love. So yeah, here is look number two. Here is look number three. This is the casual look. I had to bring out my favorite oversized plaid jacket, the Target one. I've been wearing it a lot this season. Definitely recommend. My favorite pairing is definitely a turtleneck with it though. I've worn it with a black turtleneck. I've also worn it with the pink cropped sweater. So I love this green one. It's from Nasty Gal. I love how it brings out the green in the jacket. Very fun. I love that the color dresses up this look, because it is quite casual, you guys. A plaid oversized jacket with some black vintage jeans and some platform Chelsea Doc Martens, super cash, but I think color, also the necklaces, really dresses it up, makes it a little bit more polished. I totally left my silver hoops. I probably would pair it with my gold ones, just noticed that, but I love it. Casual, cozy. I definitely think it's polished, and I really, really like this one too. This next look is definitely my favorite. This is what I call chic or dressy chic. very chic in my opinion. So this dress is so beautiful. It's from Nasty Gal. These sleeves I absolutely love. What I really love is the leopard on this fabric is actually velvet. So it's so cute. It fits really nicely. I ended up pairing them with the same Nasty Gal boots. These boots have gotten so much wear this season. But I'm gonna be honest, this is quite low. So if you don't want to wear this like a family event just because of the how deep this is, I have a fix for you. But I think this would be super cute for Friendsgiving. So cute, but let me show you guys best way to fix this. And voila, it's comfortable. You just add a turtleneck, you guys. Layering is always the fix. And I ended up adding a couple necklaces. I feel like I'm giving you guys the Rock vibes. Have you seen that photo of him with the turtleneck and his chains? But I do love chains over a turtleneck. I think it looks cool. And this totally makes this look a little bit more, I felt like elegant, like the color of the black with this camel and like leopard, chic and romantic. So I really like how this dresses it up, makes it a bit more appropriate if you're with your family or if you're just not into a deep V cleavage. I don't think there's anything wrong with this. Also, if it's colder, turtleneck, but add some tights too. So yeah, this is the fourth look. I'm just so obsessed with this color. All right, you guys, here is the last look. This is the fancy dressy look. I have a blazer tucked into the cutest mini skirt. I talked about this blazer in my haul video. It's from Zara, it's cropped. Really like it, so doesn't make this look too bulky. And this skirt is from Revolve. It was gifted. It's from their Lovers and Friends collection. And I just think this pairing is so fun and different. I really like it. So as far as shoes go, I went with these fun satin kind of pilgrimy kind of Marie Antoinette style shoes. If you've been following me, I talked about them in my thrifted haul video. My mom picked them out for me and I said subscribe to my channel to see how I style them. I really think this is a fun look, but I'm gonna show you guys two other options because I couldn't make up my mind, but I figured I'd show you guys, kind of show you my vibe and direction and kind of shoes that I would totally pick from. All right, here are the other two shoe options. These black ones are definitely a favorite, but I figure since it's like Thanksgiving, probably gonna be around the family, I didn't wanna go too high. I think this would be fun for like a holiday party or even like a Friendsgiving if you're gonna do like a glam one. Totally here for it. I also thought these pink slingbacks would be appropriate too because of the heel and it kind of picks out the pink in the skirt. So I just wanna show you guys, skirt is super mini, but I like it because this is short and then the back is a little bit longer, so it's not too uncomfortable. But yeah, I really, really love this look. So many shoe options for this. Love this fuchsia one. So yeah, here is the last look. Hey guys, I hope you liked this video. Again, if you did, give it a thumbs up. If you wanna see more videos from me, be sure to subscribe to my channel and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.